I was an assistant in an English class for tour guides. Every Tuesday, all the students would meet and we'd go on a field trip around Rome to the most important sites, and they would have to prepare a presentation. So my job was to read over a few of their presentations beforehand and make corrections, make myself available for language swaps during the week, and just help them practice their English as tour guides. So sometimes that would be going on a tour with them and correcting any of their English mistakes.
Okay. I work at Irida Contemporanea, which is a small independent art gallery. I work mainly on the publication side of things, and also had the responsibility of opening and closing the gallery every day, and just did a welcome meet and greet, and did all the publications for the new events.
In the end, mine did, because I got to do a lot more of the teaching side of it rather than the tour guide side of it. So, yes, definitely my communication skills and my what I wanted to get out of this whole experience.
The main thing I wanted to get out of the experience was to learn Italian, and I feel that my job's really good for that, because I'd have constant contact with Italian people throughout the day, and so I got a lot of practice with my language speaking. And I also found it interesting working in a small independent gallery instead of a large one, which I've done before, because I felt I got more hands-on experience in finding out what it is that goes on to behind the scenes. Yeah, I didn't necessarily get as much. I didn't learn as much as I thought I would, because I think it is so small and independent that there wasn't a lot to do. But I got a language out of it.
Yes, absolutely. It's really inspired me to go off and be independent, one, in other countries, and two, in teaching. It gave me a chance to organise people on my own.
I really enjoyed being in a city, as Kat said, independently, and being able to work abroad. It's definitely inspired me to now maybe come back to Italy and work in a different city, or maybe trying a new language and going somewhere else. In that way, I thought it was helpful.
We were in a studio apartment, and that really did feel independent. We were slightly outside the city, so we had to take it upon ourselves to commute into Rome every day, and the actual place where we are living is just so pretty. It's a really pretty place. Nice to come home to.
Yeah, everything was perfect. There were a few of us. We had a German person as well, so interesting having someone else. Four of us in a house, yeah, everything's fine. Next to the metro, well connected.
Yes, absolutely. Every time we had any questions about anything in the city, we'd get instant responses. We were able to contact our tutor through Facebook, by phone, by email, anyway, and she'd get back to us.
Yes.
Yes, absolutely. It's been such a good experience.